This is Stephanie Loxamana, and you're watching PhilippineNews.com.
Hey, video camera guy.
I say that men are actually more explosive fight because due to the fact that I feel that Bradley has a lot more to prove. I mean, honestly, I did think that Pacquiao won the first one. It was a close fight, but I thought he put it off. But I think it actually be a more explosive fight because Bradley has more to prove. And Pacquiao, you know, wants to keep doing this thing and moving forward.